there's a giant seaweed blob that's heading towards the U.S. right now. And this thing is almost 5,000 miles long. I mean, you got to think, that's almost double the width of the United States. And the entire thing is heading towards Florida right now. I mean, that's absolutely crazy. Like, if it washes up on those beaches, it'd be a mess to clean up.